had just walked into the gorilla enclosure, and I was actually looking at the baby gorilla. You know, we were getting ready to leave, and the next thing I know is I just turn, and I see this lady, and she's sitting on, like, a little bench thing by the window, and the gorilla is right next to her, and she's actually showing the gorilla the videos.
Over the next 20 minutes, Lindsay Costello sat with Jelani showing him videos of other gorillas, and a friend snapped this picture, which quickly went viral. But she says it doesn't show the gorilla's true talents.
If he got tired of a video, he'd move his hand up and swipe. If I turned the phone away, he'd stretch it out. Like, he intimately, like, enjoyed the video.
They really appreciate having people come and hang out with them, sit and show them pictures, do interesting things. We have some older female gorillas that really like children.
Assistant mammal curator Jill Katka says that Jelani learned to love technology at a young age, which has helped him go viral multiple times, drawing attention to a critically endangered species.
He kind of grew up looking at pictures and hanging out with people, and that just makes him a wonderful ambassador for gorillas.
I want people to get how much of an intellectual these animals are and how compassionate and caring they truly are, that they're not just wild, crazy animals in captivity. No, they actually have a heart.
Everyone who comes to the Louisville Zoo are helping protect animals like Jelani in the wild. Portions of every entry fee go to two separate charities for primate welfare.